Three former top executives at Qualcomm, including ex-chairman and chief executive Paul Jacobs, have launched a new company to pursue advanced wireless technologies. Jacobs is joining former Qualcomm president Derek Aberle and chief tech officer Matt Grob in the startup called XCOM, based right here in San Diego. The startup venture is launching as Jacobs continues to investigate the visibility of acquiring Qualcomm, though Wall Street analysts say that that's a long shot. Jacobs, the son of company founder Irwin Jacobs, was ousted from the Qualcomm's board of directors in March after he informed fellow board members of his efforts to raise funds to take the tech giant private. Aberle stepped down in December after 17 years with the company. And Grob left a few weeks after Qualcomm laid off 1,500 workers in California. The layoff stemmed from Qualcomm's pledge to its shareholders to shave off $1 billion in annual costs as part of its efforts to fend off a hostile takeover bid from Broadcom. Grob said the initial focus of XCOM's research will be new approaches to security, as well as fast, low-latency, high-reliability wireless systems with computing at the network edge. XCOM is being funded by its founders, though they declined to reveal the amount.